Hello?
Hola, my name is Scudderman, and I'm looking for a handyman.
Okay.
Gave me your number, and he said that you were available.
Yeah, sure. When would that be?
As soon as possible.
As soon as possible. I have something later tonight, after like 6 p.m.
Oh, that's perfect.
What is it you need done?
Are we talking about around the house, or?
I don't know. You called me.
Oh, no, okay. No, because I thought maybe you were trying to come on to me by telling me that you wanted to come by tonight.
No, that's when my next availability is. I can come by tomorrow morning if that's better for you.
Do you have a tool belt?
Do I have a tool belt? Yeah,
yes.
I've got a tool belt.
Oh, what kind of tools?
What exactly is it that you need to have me do?
Because I have a clog that's...
You have a clog?
Exactly.
Is it in the bathroom or the kitchen?
It's in between my...
I'm sorry, it's in between your... You need me to unclog something between your...
Do they call you a handyman because you're good with your hands?
yes.
If you have a screwdriver, I have tons of things that I would like you to screw.
Would that be Phillips or flathead screwing?
Flathead? What is that supposed to mean?
I just have a screwdriver,
I
ma'am.
Don't
you tell
I
me.
I don't do that, Papacito. I do it the regular way.
So Phillips.
Philip? Yes. I would like for you to. Cochino. Don't forget to bring protection. And I don't mean goggles. Hello?